Home, sweet home, has made my home so sweet. You to watch, and your home will be so sweet. Home, sweet.
Hello, lovely people. I welcome you all to Home, sweet home. As usual, if I say home, sweet home, then you respond, my home is getting more sweeter and better. So because the home, sweet home, was here for you, I had a day. Medase se bribia ohwe home sweet home na wo chance de ma adamfo na ono so ehwe bi se de be ya me fie be ye de wo so fie be ye de na ono so me fie ayedede. Please, if you are new to my channel, thanks so much for checking on me. My name is Nevia Shelt, and here in Home Sweet Home we talk about anything at all that will make our homes more sweeter and better. But please, 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 don't leave without hitting on the subscribe button and the notification bell so that you will be the first to know whenever I upload a video. Thank you, and don't forget to scroll down and leave a comment. Encourage me. Tell me something. If there is any question or contribution, scroll down to the last end and put it in the comment section. Thanks so much. Our topic for today is the secret behind what you are going through. My dear, I'm going through a lot. You are also going through a lot. Somebody is enjoying his life, and I'm here to let you know the secrets behind what we are all going through. What are you going through? Are you financially handicapped? Are your in-laws disturbing your life because you are childless? Is your woman maltreating you because she is the breadwinner of the home? What is going on in your home? Is your husband cheating on you or maltreating you? What is happening? I believe there are some issues that you can't even discuss with anybody. Is it sickness? But who are you suspecting? Are you suspecting your mom? Are you suspecting your uncle, your auntie, your grandma? Are you suspecting somebody? Because yes, I know that there is no smoke without fire. So truly, surely, there is somebody behind what you are going through. But who is this? Who is that person? Please, leave all your family people alone. There is something we call karma. Karma simply means the effect or the consequences of our own actions. On the other hand, the repetition of the past in the present. This is what the Bible used, sowing of a seed, for our understanding. In Galatians chapter 6 verse 7, the Bible says that, do not be deceived. God can never be mocked. Whatever a man sows, he will definitely reap it. Do not be deceived means you yourself, don't lie to yourself. And don't let somebody deceive you. Don't let someone lie to you. Don't let someone tell you that whatever you're going through is your mother who is doing it, is your father who is doing it. Oh, and you know what you've done, and you know what you are still doing. Other religious books in them say, I remember my husband and I visited a friend some years ago who was very, very sick. And all that the guy was saying was, Pastor, I caused this myself. I brought this upon myself. In fact, I brought this sickness upon myself. That was all that the guy was saying. He was not saying any other apart from that. Though he couldn't tell us the exact thing he did, but he continually said, I brought this upon myself. I brought this upon myself. I brought this upon myself. What am I talking about? He knew that he brought it upon himself. He never suspected anybody else. There was something he knew he did that brought that sickness upon himself. Unfortunately, few days after, we heard that he is dead. May his soul rest in peace. He's not the one I'm talking to today. It's you that I'm talking to. My dear, in life, whatever a man does, he or she will definitely pay for it. Put that thing in your mind. Adia biya wukumu. Enye obi eno waye bibi. Enye obi ya eno waye wadro. Obi ya mwudia. Ni mwume niye mbibia wankasa waye no dida. Waye tshemuno. Niye mabia waye tshemuno. Niye maboni bia waye tshemuno. Niye mapebia waye tshemuno. Esu waba eno wote. Nidofu. Enye obi ya. Inti mfenche obi ya. Sister, bro, what's it trot rocker? Mwa, ubikuta baby did better now. Shadia, what's it be? I mean, as much as you are a lady, so you can't even, you don't want the baby to touch you. Hey, my God, in case the baby vomits, it's different than altogether. Hey, Oba na ho, we Oba. Cast your mind back some years ago. How you maltreated that innocent orphan that was brought to you to take care of. The zeros that you added for somebody to go to jail for the offense that he did not commit. How you were humiliating people because you had money. You were humiliating people. You were disrespecting everybody. You needed everyone to bow down before you because of your money. You sleep with rose, you dump her. You sleep with blessing, you dump her. You wouldn't wait down there. Do what that now I dump her. When you married, then what jano. When you sick, then what jano. Be my also so so I'm baby pressure. Yeah, oh yeah, real about so. And she e why you bad now, why no? What do you ever so? And you think it's getting funny why on bad no DB and mom. When you are bad, so shy. You were chasing people's husbands. Now that you want to settle with your own man, all the men coming your way are all people's husbands. So we need to say, Unipa, the old Yabian, which young, and Kadia Ojere, and Kawan and Kunkabi Jan Manaya, and I'm saying, Obejik Masu Chinquin Tiaso, and some will be free, yes, yeah, we're free. They want so obey man de yon, a master na why you know can it there was wine, a broom baby no day bowl. Almost a can trade an indie or how no demo film in another. He is going to pay for it in tips a minimum one. And come in and come. No one, me jam, et na macam, and macam, and an empty. Said you dear dear, who chan sadan, ne chachachacra, and son of a drum. Sabbe pepper, and a wee beer, so we had a pa. A chacha said, and ya, ubetsi swab. So we had the one in swap, a church said the nearer, open to swap, into middle for, maybe PI a trouble. And no, and Amma, Sissy, and Yama, Eko said, Eko. If you are a Christian, read in the book of Luke, chapter number 6, verse 38. The Bible says, give, and it shall be given unto you. Good measure, pressed down, shaking together, running over, will God cause men to put unto your bosom. The Bible person or children is, or say, Ma. The wode mama unyonku nipa wo. Mi yanga se uraji. Mesa yama unipa dasani. Wede biya breo. Na wode ya naomu kipa. Me bom, me tosu. Me mana yema. Ne ebusu. Na me usuru. Me usuru. Na masa yedi biyo gusu. Na yebi brui. Na mama nipa. Ede a breo. Inti jase. Sa wuma wickednessa. Wickednessa ube nyanu back na. E yebi brui. Sa wuma sika. Sika ube nyanu e yebi brui. If you give an insult out, you will get a lot of insults. If you give cheap things, whatever you give out, you will get a lot in returns. If you maltreat someone's child, you will definitely get maltreatment back. If you give hatred, you will get it back a time to come in abundance. If you give love, if you give pity, if you give charity, if you help others, you will get all of these things in abundance some time to come. Say if I say you free or how ni a mania are you coming one? Yen shas yema e open new chapter. Yem mom wadin se be ye niema pa. Yen ye ye ye, yen ye positive thumbs. It is a woken a dream paddy ma ubi, o modi ma ubi kwa jisika drokura, na wumu so wadane ka ke si yem na oko, na wumu na naka sa wow, ka ide e kam o wasume si di nyami e shira no, I wish to have this car, na mi nimse kwa mbi ya nyami nsuti, any hard work in tino, men sabe ka ka ibi e kwa mbi ya so. Ubi ya wari, umare ye, na so ubi ya wari na mune yure kwa bebi, and now I feel grand when I'm here wedding. Now, what was ya? Fuck my papa tower, much. Wow, hey, as you may see, why you're fortunate when you're in Shirano, so when you're Kumpa, oh, Brass, you may see why you're fortunate when you're your pa. Can some papa fraternity, fuck my papa fraternity, don't say you're poor or be. Never was all for your negative. What you have been bonnie a quiet for us, quiet hope, young Jim, where my dear only year, ain't you be the wee, where you're not quiet by the wee, and I said the year will be day. What am I yarning? You are black city. Yes, I'm a rebel. We are always negative. A pretty young dream negative, and my young uncle, and only at your queen. And I'm saying, yeah, you're dreaming, pa, and found my young uncle. You're near, you're damn fool. Never be a dad on one year, the mama. That is what we get. To see, I make a say, Obi, shame, baby. You all kind of say, one year, one atom, no, I can't pay. I me da simi klemu sami mo to me danso nyi me pe e ma meke ka ne mo di ni ai wo ho asa wan sho wana mo ntwo ye a e betimi a ha o dachi eno e wo asa na meka na nyi sami mo na to me enti no di me pesa me chese obi ye bibi na wo yi wa ko me e support na e dofu e kwen bi aso so wo di e be ye yi ka ma en nim se wo ya kula ana wo ye pani ana wo ye sikani ana wo ye ohia ana wo ye sofo ana wo ye kwan ka ma wo ho de ma me Stop criticizing negatively on everything your partner does. Instead, appreciating him or her. What we say is also one of the reasons why we are going through what we are going through. So move pa. We need to be one of those someone here. You better say your own kasam. Na so kasam swa kan asema pa pati. Especially couples, if you need it, you need to work a crabby. Na obana ka. Ube brepa. Then manage work. Ano sa sunsu ube brepa. Ube brepa, ube brepa. At the end of the day, when the problem is being solved and you people come together, then ube brepa, ube brepa. Na shansi na eh ye dream. Into going so bad, April. So, what's the catcher? Bema so bra, almost my bra. And don't forget to say so bad bra, it affects the man. Bema also bra, it affects the woman. It's mommy and shake your nuka say ye. Open send him in your nasty son. Usika say ye, one of us in ye, one of us in ye, let us in ye, let people be our poor day, be BNC pizza. Property, the jay near man and yam, et tu. Jai boni adibi a wuye 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 wuye. The man will change to become the best man ever. The woman will change to become the good man, good woman ever. And the children will change to become the best children ever. Your in-laws will change to be the best in-laws ever. Now, if you ever hear the danger, I say, nobody will say, he will make a way for you. He will be your guide. Hold you closely to his side. With love and strength, for it's near day. He will make a way for you. He will make God bless you. My name is Nevia Charlotte. May I say so much break now I share it's a home sweet home. Please, please subscribe. Press on the notification bell so that you will be the first to know whenever I upload a video. Share for your loved ones to watch and give a comment. Thank you. Home sweet home.